I've never done it in my history of the second decade. A bass solo by Jameson Fraser.